Music, of course, has its impact directly, and emotions are involved in composing music. The tiresome misconception that composers work in a heat of passion has given way to its opposite, that modern composers are supposed to be all brain. I don't have to labor the point that music and music composing actually allow for a free and easy involvement of the emotions.